Murphy in the Morning Show.
Good morning, Hits 106.
Good morning.
Hi, who's this?
Debbie.
Hi, Debbie. Where are you calling from?
Cozad.
In Cozad. Nice. Are you on your way to work, school? What's the occasion?
I am on my way to work.
Well, since he's not here, I'm going to ask. What do you do?
I work at the finance office at UNK.
Oh, really? How are things going? You guys in the black, or you got any more red ink on there?
No, I think we're good.
Is it good? All right. Well, good. They're going to be lowering that tuition any day now. Debbie, I'm sorry. You did say, where are you calling in from?
I'm from Cozad, but Cozad. I'm on my way to work.
Excellent. Are you married?
I am.
How long have you been married?
30 years.
30 years. Wow, that's very cool. Congratulations. Any kids?
Six.
Six. Oh, my goodness. What's the age range?
Let's see. The oldest is 27 and the youngest is 11.
Wow. So you just probably are looking at this going, 6 years from now, they're all going to be out of the house.
I know.
You got a countdown going?
I have had a countdown going for a while.
I'll bet. It's funny, though. That's good. So you're tuning in this morning. You're on your commute. What do you like about the show you're listening to right now?
Oh, I just love it in the morning. It starts my day off good.
And I agree. They always say that laughter is best medicine. If you are able to laugh every morning, it'll be a great day. And we could put the entire medical industry out of business. How sad would that be? And Deb, one wild card. Dave's here now. And what would be your wild card question?
Your wild card question? I have nothing. I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing.
This is my surprise look. Man, we are the masters of improv over here. Wow, Dad, this has been really horrible. We apologize. We should actually be more entertaining, so feel free to tune around and see what other stations are offering for you this morning, okay?
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
I know. You've already heard what's out there. You'll be back. We are going to get you hooked up with 24-hour tees. That part I do know, and, well, for that to happen, we got to get some more information. Hang on the line with us.
You're listening to the Murphy in the Morning Show.